MAC schools aren't the only teams looking to turn a new leaf in 2024. The injury bug bit Stark girls basketball hard in 2023, especially losing Michigan State commit Sanai Douglas. So the Spartans hoping to start strong facing Detroit Country Day. Kamara Sylvester carrying the load. She turns on the Jets to the rack as she had 12 points in the first half alone. But Emma Arrico, well, she lets it fly from deep before the buzzer as the Yellow Jackets are ahead by three at the half. Detroit Country Day then poured it on in the third. Jaden Elam on the fast break. That's part of 10 points for her in that quarter. Sylvester then trying to pull those Spartans back into it. She finished with a game-high 20, but it just wasn't enough. Cece Arrico, well, she's the daughter of Michigan's women's basketball head coach, and she flexes her basketball IQ on the give and go. Start hangs around in the first half, but falls 69-37 after just not taking good enough care of the ball.
Costly turnovers, you know, led to some runouts with Detroit Country Day. You know, and tip your hat to them. They're very talented. They're well coached. You know, got a lot of work to do and a lot of things to build on moving forward. Our hustle and defensive effort was great in the first half, and I thought we did some good things offensively. You know, we just got to take care of the basketball at the end of the day and remember our assignments and be assignment sound. So, you know, we'll just get back to the drawing board tomorrow, and, you know, we got another tough one against Laurel on Saturday.